So what you're saying is that what counts is race above all. Opponents of affirmative action were hoping that the court would use this case to strike it down. Judging from today's argument, it won't go that far, but it does seem prepared to scale it back. Right. We'll find out their decision in a couple of months. Pete Williams at the court building for us tonight in Washington. Pete, thanks. For years, Lance Armstrong insisted he never cheated, never doped, as he won title after title in his sport. Recently, he stopped fighting. He said he would no longer challenge the charges by the U.S. Anti-Doping Agency. And now tonight, they have unveiled their case against him. Our senior investigative correspondent, Lisa Myers, has the first look tonight at the body of evidence.
The band were lined and stripped of his seven Tour de France victories.